important matters for our growth as a church community all over. Now, of course, our thoughts are very serious today as we think of the sorrowful Blessed Mother, Our Lady of Sorrows. And we would like to get a perspective on this that is both inspiring and useful, realistic. Because when I look at the story relating to Mary in the Gospels, it looks like we have here the case of a young lady, a young girl, in fact, who is asked by no less than God to be a prime agent for the realization of a dream which was promised, which has something to do with the rehabilitation of the whole people. And it's a very beautiful story, in that God would send His Son to become a baby and to live and grow in our midst and become our inspiration. And He will help us work out what is called our redemption. We will be redeemed from the clutches of sin and evil and death, and come into a new family. And Mary